is oil leak between the transmission and the block. I think it would be rear main seal. We'll see. Oil sprays back while you're driving and goes all over the place. It looks like this is the main culprit.